Welcome back. Yes, we're going to continue looking at BEDMAS. B-E-D, oh, I'm not going to sleep, M-A-S. Bracket, exponent, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. These are the operations we carry out on a daily basis every single day in our lives, sometimes even without knowing it. Yes. Now, I'm going to tell you a little story. Check this out. There's a situation in the home, and of course, as a, if you could call it a decent family, how do we deal with the situation? Guess what? We're going to run into the streets, tell everybody about it, and ask everybody, what do I do? No, no, no. We're going to deal with the situation inside the household first. Dealing with what is in the brackets first. That's our B. And after we have come to a resolution, we have come to a decision to say, this is what we're going to do. Next, we take it to the powers that be. Exponent is the part of the power that is raised to the higher. Yes, we deal with the powers that be. Our decision, with the decision of the powers that be, with the authority, we want to ensure that we are in alignment. We are both saying the same thing. We are on the right road. And after we have come to a decision, we know that yes, we are executing according to the law of the land. All right. Now, as an extended family, we want to ensure that every single one is informed. So when they see us acting, they know exactly why we are doing what we are doing. We are an extended family. So guess what? Daddy and mommy wants to know what's happening. And of course, we're going to tell them. But who do we tell first? Do we tell daddy first or do we tell mommy first? Does it really matter who we tell first? Yes, it actually does. Leaving our home on the left and going to their home, which is most times the right place, whichever one we see first, that's the one we tell first in reality. In math, whichever one we see first, that's the one we carry out first. If we see division first, we carry out division first. If we see multiplication first, we carry out multiplication first. All right? Good. And it's going from left to right. Okay? Then we have the A and the S, aunts and sisters. Who do we tell first? Again, whichever one we see first, we tell first. But how does this come in? BEDMAS. What would a society be without order? You got it so right. Chaos. Okay. So let's look now at how BEDMAS operates in math itself. All right? So here we have two scenarios. 2 + 3 × 4. Again, we have the same scenario, 2 + 3 × 4. Here, 2 + 3, 5 × 4. Our result is 20. 3 × 4, 12 + 2, and that gives us 14. Same scenario, same operations, different result. The order is very crucial. Which do we do first and which follows after? Very, 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 very important. Okay, so having looked at that, let us now look at an example that has all the operations involved. And it goes like this. 10 + 4 in brackets times 4 divided by 7 minus 3 squared. Okay. So what happened here? Where do we go first? Let's look at the bracket, dealing with what's in the brackets first. Remember that? All right. So that's 14 times 4 divided by 7 minus 3 squared. All right. So we have multiplication, division, and subtraction. But let's not forget our exponents. After bracket comes exponents. All right. So 14 times 4 divided by 7 minus 9. Now we have multiplication, division, and subtraction. So we're going from left to right. And which appears first? Multiplication. You see, we group the division and the multiplication together, so it's the one that appears first of the two we do first. So 14 times 4. 4, 4, 16. 4, 1, 4. And 1, 5. And then we divide by 7 and minus 9. So 56 divided by 7, that gives us 8 minus 9. And from that, we end up with a negative 1. So we see all the operations being involved in this question here. Remember again, key thing, as we sort one operation, we carry all the others down. Then we do the next one, all the others down. We do the next one, all the others down, until we get to our last answer. Thank you very much. Order of operation. And again, we see math in life. Thank you.